an imbecile. Play songs where befit my status. Where did that whiskey song? They say, if I put my, I'll put my money for your waist. Take all my money, put on for your waist too. Hey, my money, if I put on for woman waist, the girl will get hunchback. You know the way my money belong? If you carry my money for head, you begin get convulsion. The weight he give you. And they talk and a joke before FRS people go to say, I don't to make money. One and all send me letter. No, it's a joke. This is a comedy show. You know, say when we small, when you don't they talk, they will come tell you, may you do like this. They say, clean your mouth. As you clean out, they say, oh, nuro, ye kuro. How many of them they do that thing when you're not small? They say, clean your mouth. As you clean out, they say, that lie you, they clean. Ladies and gentlemen, you're welcome to Fast and Funny in Ibadan Kini Show. Make some noise, make some noise. All that clap now. Huh? Even those who come with free ticket, no go clap. No, leave her. Yeah, no. I for talk about my experience with women, but my wife is here. But baby, anything I talk about, just understand that it was in the past. It's not now. I remember those days. No, don't let me talk about it. I love you, baby. I love you. Please put your hands together for my wife. Where is she? Why you want her? I want dash her money. You know, say now who they buy ticket for now in the shout pass. Where is she? My wife, don't be follow get by head. I know I speak. Like I said, I won't put my money for her waist. They touch kidney. I want to put my money for her waist. Poverty that costs you. Poverty go don't make you disgrace yourself where people did. Now when you don't they go, now your wife go, they say, did you see what you did to yourself? You know, saying at that time you come to feel bad. Baby, it's not like that. I was just trying to be funny. Was that funny to you? I'm funny. The way you shout this, you know, I don't want to remind people, say I'm funny. Say I can't do show for you, but I don't know be to come prove, say I'm funny. I don't funny since. Ask my mama. If I hear Ibadan, I like Ibadan, sha. The way Ibadan people they price something, ticket 2,000 Ibadan people see they tell me, sha, I made delay some 3-5. Monisha Ibadan. Ladies and gentlemen, please permit me to quickly recognize the legend of the Nigerian Yoruba movie industry. Please, a round of applause. You're led by Oga Bello. Oga Bello Salami. I love you, sir. Mr. Muiwa, authentic. Mr. Muiwa, authentic, is also there. I like Mr. Muiwa, authentic. Only say you today, I don't know. You do the quick work for your body for film. I hope so, nobody say it for real life. So just they, before they do one small juju, you don't begin follow woman. Yeah, you know, understand? Just a Nigerian movie, they try, sha. Now only Yoruba movie, I don't see where ghosts come back. Won't enter house, they knock door. Oh Lord. Nigerian film, they go shoot person for leg. He go reach hospital, they go bandage head. Oh, now bandage the head, now for headache. Give him paracetamol. No. Nigerian film, eh? One of the worst people where you feel watch film with. Na my mama. Yashi. Ah. Eh, good or bad, yeah, movie. Eh, lap attention. My mama like Ramsey Nua, eh? My mama know they like me. Anything bad happen to Ramsey Nua for film. He get one movie where would they watch one day. Ramsey Nua, they come from outside. Meanwhile, Ramsey Nua, na Patience Ozokwa, son-in-law. Patience Ozokwa, no poison drink put for fridge. As Ramsey Nua, they come, my mama, they pray for outside. For film where they don't act finish. Along one, they want no kissing here. Along one, Batim Osio, they want no kissing here. Ogunto Makpai, along one, they call you. At, oh, ni ku ara arakunrin bo se fine yi ku bi ku buruku kan ni pa e for fi when they don't act finish Ramsey Nua come waka enter inside house my mama call dey pray my lord okay o ebi ya o ni pa o o nbe o fo ni gbe o Ramsey Nua come dey waka come turn come dey climb stairs my mama say adupe lowo Olorun iku buruku ni pa e omo e lo ma pa agbalagba to ba gbo eru ka ika lo ma pa Ramsey Nua come dey climb staircase go up na so he just turn come dey come back down my mama say oguye tin pe o Jesus ma je o je be Olorun ma je o je be je o jade kuro nle o ma je o wo nu ile lo Ramsey Nua come waka come reach inside kitchen come carry cup as he carry cup he come open fridge mama say ah Olorun ba ma po omode bayi Olorun ba ma po omode bayi Ramsey Nua come hold juice. Mama say, ah, he could eat them for a Monday. He could eat them for a Monday. Mama say, I can't leave the juice. Can't hold water. Mama say, I do well over long. All those mothers, they can pray for unnecessary things. You know? But I love my mom. I love my mom. I talk about my mom all the time. That woman, eh? Oh. That woman suffer, shall. The ladies and gentlemen, that suffer has ended in Jesus' name. Mama. Women, they try you. You know, say some of us, our papa useless. No, besides, they say my papa useless. Oh. But they be like that sometimes. Now, the reason they don't get better son for papa. They know, like saying, are just pure wickedness. Why not the chain table? Their money increase. The blasting there is too much. Let me say now, free ticket you take home. The because now people where I give free ticket, now I say, may they put for that side. Because now people where I give free ticket, now I say, may they put for that side. I won't bust their ear. All those people where they sit down, yes, speak, and people where collect free tickets. If I won't do them now, I go just tell DJ, play music loud and finish. They go reach out, their wife go, they follow them, talk, they know what they hear. If, why would it be that? Eh? Free ticket, when I go year round today. All those who are wasting that for that. You enter their year. They go die today, they never know anything. Collect free ticket, come sit down, like who pay money? When I hear go boss. See where they don't head. You know the this thing where they don't show my age, Jimmy. When I hear that for you, show my age, Jimmy. One guy, you know, say if God, if devil they follow you. Devil won't kill you. He go push you, go where he go kill you well. Won't eat you, just wake up. Come carry phone, give your friend. He see how me, they waka pass. Now he say, my record, we have tested, Lara Ami. He come waka, go meet Ami, come push Ami. Now the Ami say, is it Chris? Now he say, show my age, Jimmy. Ah, Ami shock. Now he say, follow me talk. He say, show my age, Jimmy. Ami come push the guy's chest. Then the guy come look his friend. Show my age, Jimmy. When Ami slap on, you know, say, get slap when you know they expect. When the thing touch you, your reaction, you the shock. Ami slap on, ah! The guy first won't talk, show. Now that I can't feel the pain, show. Ifrès, si des records. Mais Ifrès, quand il était là. Ami, slap, on me dit, quoi? Comment est-ce que tu dis, oh? Comment est-ce que tu dis, yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, if devil won't push you die, eh? Me, I always advise people, eh? No, cut your coat according to your material. Others cut your coat according to your size. Don't be better than they do. Cut your coat according to your weight, to your material. Although this agbada, not be so I want me to swan. Then the material will remain. So, please, can you put your hands together for my designer, Tolu? I know they hear my show with the doll. And I need to laugh, enjoy our money. Some people go reach us, you go take some joke from here, take away. Because you're too laugh for here, you come take and take away. Now when you dey bath, now you go understand the joke. Now that time you come begin laugh. As you open water for body, you come. Now person wait there outside, close my ilani. Show she ilani. One crack joke, come funny, come. Now wait till I want me happen to some people. But if you dey laugh, please, laugh responsibly. You know, so you get where you go to remember something, the thing will make you laugh, come outside. The person wait there near you, now you go to say, what you want? Emokunwa, emokunwa. And if they tie you, go and tell women, if your husband is abusive, don't fight him. Just pray that God should give him visa. Give all the family visa. The day you land in Heathrow, very close to the immigration, slap him. That's why you know that a man can hold himself. In the presence of white people, you will slap him. Power! People will turn and look at him. He will be the one smiling. The white people will ask him, what is the problem? That's how we play love. This my wife is just being romantic. You know, come see abroad. See where men, where their wife, they deal with them. Men, where their wife, they deal with them. You get one of my friends. I see him. I just go London. I can't see him. Oh, if you see where some Nigerian men don't frustrate for that side. They don't frustrate. Now my friend come say, oh, sister gone London. My father's sister gone. Yeah, what you find? Any mom wallet in Nigeria? Olori kwe pa dem fin kan han ejo wa tele mi chori le pupa to wa lo yin eh le to eh ni eh iyen gogo to no eh emi mora e ma ti awo mi kan a gi mi opolopa si mi isi 500 yard mi le dede atokere mo ti ma so fa awon eyan pe mi mo so wo le yin for London. You go buy your own house. Now the woman go call police. Now you that go call the tell, say, sir, we are sorry. You are the owner of the house. But the woman doesn't want you inside. Who they say, uh-uh. Now so they know people, we never travel. I'm telling you the fact now, you are doing uh-huh, until you travel and they pursue you out of your house. You will not listen to advice now. People that have experience are advising you. You are doing uh-huh. Until you go there, you go and make mistake. Then you will not come back to Nigeria and start doing okwashewo, taxi driver. No, listen to advice. Abroad, you go see men, full grown men with beer, they push buggy. Now then they push pikin. Their wife go, they walk up beside them. Now then they push pikin. Now that time then they greet people.